The world is an amazing place, and I think we all need to learn that again, because I think we take it for granted.
Welcome, welcome, mate.
Seeing the destruction, seeing the palm oil plantations, seeing the illegal wildlife traders, it breaks my heart. I guess it just ignites this spark that just makes you want to fight.
This is from the oil palm companies. They only want the timber, and they will take the land.
I came here at 6 this morning, and here it was still a forest. Like, they are so fast.
It hit home that our task is so large, and it's so important.
And it was just so tough in the beginning.
You come to Borneo, you face your fears.
It felt like 100 days was 100 years.
You've got to have this resilience that just can't be destroyed.
Meet Jojo.
You know, at that moment, I knew why I was here. I knew why we were all here. And we're here for the common goal, to make a difference for the people, wildlife, and forests of Borneo.
It's easy for me to say, yeah, there's forests being depleted, but if I just continue to sit and do what I've always done, it won't change.
My eyes open now, and everything that I thought was important then is not now.
If you don't step out, and if you do not act, then nothing will ever change.
Take that leap of faith and be prepared for a rocky road, but it'll be the most beautiful road that you've ever been on.
Through perseverance and through endurance and through the passion of the local people, real change can be made.
Good job.
The starting point is hope, belief, and then comes action.